Hi, my name is Chloe. I worked as a storyboard artist and storyboard revisionist on Elizabeth Ito's show City of Ghosts on Netflix, and today I'm going to show you how to draw some of the characters from the series. Let me get some paper first.
Usually I like using these kind of thinner pens. Today I'll use a thick pen so it can show up better on the screen. So let's get started.
I'm going to draw Eva, who lives in Lamert Park and is part of the Ghost Club. I usually start with her hair. That's kind of these three bumps here, like this. And then I draw her head. It's also kind of rounded rectangular shape like Zelda.
Pretty scrunchie.
And then her hair kind of comes out through the scrunchie, like a ponytail, like this.
She wears glasses.
I usually draw a thicker line here on top because of the frames. And then her eyes are kind of these circles, but a little bit longer. And her nose is a circle too. And then here are her freckles. Eva wears like this kind of sweater that's really cute. It has these balloon sleeves. So I usually kind of make it rounded. She's very rounded like this. She has these little cuffs where her arms come out. She wears a skirt.
She has these hearts on her sweater.
Eva's the tallest in the group, so here's her long legs. I draw them as these lines like this. And she wears these leg warmers. And she also has these cute little feet like this. Drawing a shadow to ground her. I'm just shading in her hair. And yeah, that's how I draw Eva.
All right, Eva!
Yeah, Eva!
Yeah. Way to go!
This time I will draw Peter.
I'm Peter. Peter, papa,
read. Peter lives in Koreatown. He's the louder one in the group.
Boom, boom, chick, pop, Peter.
Peter has kind of a squarish head.
He has these ears. His hair kind of goes sharply down, like an upside down triangle in the middle. And then he has kind of these crazy spikes on top. His eyes are kind of hooded like this. And he has these eyebrows that are triangle shaped, and he has a square nose. Peter has these like sloped shoulders, and he wears this t-shirt. Here are his hands. I usually draw the fingers and then a thumb. And then he wears these shorts like this, and he wears little rounded sneakers. He has a pocket on his shirt. You can just fill in his hair. And yeah. That's how you draw Peter. So Thomas is part of the Ghost Club as well.
My name is Thomas. I use they and them for my pronouns. I'm the Ghost Club artifact specialist.
Okay, usually start with the hair.
Thomas has this kind of side part. Their ear is a semicircle. Then like this shaved area on the side of their head. Their eyes are kind of like these sideway commas. And they have this triangle nose. They have a rounder face, kind of like this. Thomas, I feel like, has less broad shoulders than Peter, and so Thomas has these kind of sloping shoulders as well, though, but it's a little bit narrower, and they have this pattern on the shirt that's like this circle and these little lines on the end. They wear these kind of longer, short khaki pants, and then they have these little cute round feet, like all of the rest of them. So that's how I draw Thomas.
Actually, we're from the Ghost Club.
Hi, I'm Zelda, and welcome to City of Ghosts.
Zelda!
So I start out with her head kind of like a rectangle shape, kind of rounded though, and I add her ears, and then she has a middle part, and she wears squarish glasses that kind of mimics the shape of her head, is at least how I draw it. Her eyes are these circles, and she has these lines above her eyes. Her nose is a triangle, and she has a smile like this. She wears short sleeves, and so I have her here with these kind of sloped shoulders. I made her arm like this because I'm gonna add her holding her handy microphone hairbrush. She wears shorts, and here I am adding the microphone, like so. She always uses this to help interview ghosts on the show. She has these little feet and little socks. And then I draw her curly hair like this. Then I'll draw a shadow so that she's grounded. And there, that's how I draw Zelda.
I like talking to my hairbrush.
So I'll show you how to draw yourself as a character. All the characters tend to have circles, square, or like triangle noses. If I were to draw myself as part of the Ghost Club, I would draw myself like this. I kind of have a more circular head. When I was little, I always wore my hair in pigtails. I would probably look like this.
I'm kind of sticking with the rounder face shape and stuff, so I'm gonna do rounder eyes, and I'll give myself a circle nose as well, I think. There's a smile. And when I was a kid, I really liked wearing this one shirt that I got from science camp that has a brain on it. So I'm gonna draw myself wearing that brain shirt. It was really big and baggy on me, so I draw my hands. I used to wear really baggy jeans when I was in like elementary school, so here that is. And yeah.
That's how I would draw myself as part of Ghost Club in City of Ghosts.
You can play around with what clothes you like, how your face shape is, think about what your hair length is, and if you like wearing hats or anything, and you can really have fun with it.
There's a moment in episode 6 of City of Ghosts where Yulissa draws a picture of her friend Chepe, who's a ghost, and she draws it crazy fast. So let's see how fast I can draw this.
He looks more like this.
That's how much I like him.
Looks more like this. Okay, I can't do it. He has a weird lumpy back here. But if I were to complete it, something like this. Okay, see if you can draw Chepe as quickly as Yulissa draws it in the show. Good luck.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy the series on Netflix.